I'm walking on the journey, and a lot of people for me, the voice come out, I think I'm going to be with you. So, as they go on this journey, they get to the destination place as the voice had spoken, right? And so, the voice, the light reappears, and out of this light comes this voice again. And the light tells them, you know, look in your pocket, pull the stones out. And so they reach into their pocket, and each of them begin to pull the stones out, knowing that the stones had turned to gold. So by the end of that day, they both were happy and sad. Happy that they obeyed the voice, but sad they didn't do it. With this time, I want you to do this exercise blindfolded. And so he takes out a blindfold and he wraps it around his eyes. He said, because I don't want you to give up at the point where you could have kept running. And so now he's asking, coach, well, how far do you want me to go? He says, initially, he tells him to the 50 yards. But you know, he's blindfolded. So he don't know where he's going. All right? And so now he got this supposed to be 140-pound man on his back. And he's about to carry 50 yards. Because he's thinking he's going to go to the 50. So coach gets in his ear. And says, all right, Brock, let's go. And so Brock starts crawling inch by inch. Inch by inch, he's going. And Coach just giving him, he's just in his ear, come on, guys, you can do it, come on, keep pushing. Then he gets to a point where he starts to get tired, he starts to get weary. And he's telling the coach, it burns, it hurts. And Coach is saying, I know it hurts, I know it burns, but you gotta keep going. You can't quit. And so he's like, Coach, it burns. He's like, you gotta keep going, you can't quit. And so he's going, and he's like, Coach, I got to be at the 50 now. No matter how many people do whatever, you just keep going. I know it burns, I know it hurts, I know it don't feel good, and that's exactly what the coach was in his ear the whole time. And as he's going and crawling and pushing and going and crawling and pushing, he finally reaches the end zone, and he just collapses of exhaustion. And the coach says, Brock, get the block for you. He said, Brock, you need. Your car, going from customer to customer, going from place to place, you just can sit there, you just think them thoughts, and then you begin to speak